The Link Reader is a powerful tool for language learners. Make sure to take advantage of the settings and advanced options to personalize your reader and get more value out of each lesson. You may prefer to listen to and read through your lessons before you start linking. In this case, you need to disable paging moves to known. This way, blue words will remain blue as you page through the lesson. You may also want to disable auto link creation. Then, when you tap away from a blue pop-up, the word won't become a link automatically.
Una.
When you are ready to deal with your blue words, you can turn these settings back on.
Hija. Hija. Una.
In the bottom left corner of the reader, there's a headphones icon. Click the headphones icon to play the lesson's audio.
Historia 4. Mi hija es una buena estudiante.
If your goal is to eventually be able to speak in the language, listening to the lesson audio is very, very important. By default, once you complete a lesson, the lesson's audio will be added to your playlist. You can change this within the reader settings. Back to the reader, swipe up on the audio box to open listening mode. In listening mode, a scroll of text will appear on your screen as those words are spoken in the audio.
Deberes. Estudian mucho y les va bien en la escuela. Ahora la misma historia contada por la hija.
And to hide the audio box, tap the stop icon located on the very right of the box. If a lesson contains a video, you can open the video by tapping the video icon at the bottom of the reader.
La respuesta corta a por qué los mapaches.
Another useful function to try is sentence mode. Sentence mode allows you to concentrate on one sentence at a time, which can make long lessons less intimidating. Within the reader settings, you can change the font size, line spacing, and font style to make your lesson text easier to read. You can also change the highlighting styles used for links and new words. By default, when you click on a word in the reader, a voice will say the word.
Hija.
You can disable this option by toggling off automatic text-to-speech. And you can also choose different accents and voices if available in your language.
Hija.
Back to the reader. In the bottom right corner is the vocabulary review icon. Click on that icon to open up four options for review. The first option, review page, will present a vocabulary exercise for each yellow link on that particular page. The second option, review do, uses a spaced repetition system which presents newer words and lower status words more frequently. Links that were saved a long time ago, links that were recently reviewed, and links that are closer to being known will be shown less frequently. The third option shows all the links you created in the entire lesson. The fourth option opens up a list of all the words in that lesson, organized by links, or all the yellow words in the lesson, new words, that is, all the words which were blue when you first opened up the lesson, and a list of all words in the lesson entirely. One more thing, you can switch your app's appearance into dark mode within the app settings. This will show light text on a dark background. Everyone has slightly different needs and preferences, so take the time to explore how to make the link reader work best for you. And as always, happy linking.